Mic testing, is your mic on? Is it on? Okay, we're good. Brothers and sisters, friends and neighbors, as we have gathered here around this grieving family, you know, and on behalf of Jeff and Sharon and family, thank you for coming to share in their grief. You know, we see the open grave. We see the lifeless body, and we are gathered here now to commit the body to the ground. As we see in the Word of God, it tells us plainly that when a body dies, it will return back to dust. In Genesis 3, verse 19, it says, "For dust thou art, and unto dust thou shalt return." But also God in His Word has also told us that He will be with us and give us strength in hard times. A verse in Isaiah 41 verse 10 says, "Fear not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee, yea, I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness." What a promise there that He will strengthen us in difficult times. And then in Psalm 34 verse 18 says, "The Lord is close to those that are brokenhearted and saves those that are crushed in spirit." And oh, how broken in spirit and crushed in our heart we are, how brokenhearted we are today. A couple of days ago, I talked to Jeff, and he said, you know, we believe that God doesn't make mistakes. And he said, we're going to trust Him for the future. And I thought, what an encouragement that is to me. It should be to all of us. If we believe that God doesn't make mistakes, and we surely believe He's always right about what He does, and let's trust Him for the future. In John 14, another comforting verse says, "Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me." Then he goes on to say, "In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you." And then in verse 3 he says, "And if I go to prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may be also." What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see. And what a comfort, he says, "I am preparing a place for you." Before we go on, shall we bow our head for prayer? Our Father in heaven, how grateful we are that we have someone as loving and compassionate as you are. For you are the one we turn to in our hour of need. In this very hour of need that we have for your strength, for your comfort. You alone know the thoughts of each heart that's bowed. And so I ask, dear Lord, that you would comfort all who mourn, comfort as only you can, O God, comfort us. Lord, we thank you today for the life of Kendrew and the many happy memories family and friends can have of him. Lord, we pray that his memory might be an inspiration to each of us. And Lord, that his death will stand to remind us of the brevity of life, because none of us know when it will be our turn to leave this life. grant that in our time here today that each of us would hear the word of God and that each of us would respond in a way that's pleasing to you. Lord, be very near to Jeff and Sharon and family now and in the hours ahead, the days ahead, the years ahead. May you, Lord, give them grace and strength to carry on as they reflect on the many happy memories of Kendrew. Lord, would you please comfort, bless, and keep them on their journey forward. Amen.
I'll see if I can speak. Kendrew liked his lids. He had picked this hat out to kind of as the next one he might have bought. So bunch of his buddies signed it, and it's his last one.
Sorrow and pain will all have gone. that life is blooming, and the roses never fade. Here they bloom but for a season, soon their beauty is decayed. I am going to the city where the roses never fade. In this world we have our troubles, Satan says we must be vain. We'll be free from all temptation where the roses never fade. Here they bloom but for a season, soon their beauty is decaying. I am going to a city where the roses never fade. Oh, one's gone to be with Jesus in their robes of white array. Now are waiting for my coming where the roses never fade. Here they bloom but for a season, soon their beauty is decayed. I am going to a city where the roses never
I Thank you.